southern suburbs. I represent Lakeville, Farmington, Southern Dakota County. Now, taxes are a symptom of a problem. High taxes are a symptom of the fact that we have lost sight of what this country stands for and how we built it. And that is that we don't believe that you are there to serve this building, but that the people that occupy this building are sent there by you to serve you. Yeah. We believe that greatness and success and prosperity flow from the seeds of greatness contained in the heart of every individual if the government gets out of their way to let those individuals do and be all that they can be. So my friends, what we have to do is we have to help people understand that we are a kind and generous nation. We give more charitable contributions per capita than any other country in the world. We take care of those that are truly in need. But we expect in return from that each person uses the talents and the gifts that God has given to him or her to do the best that he or she can with what she has. And when we do that, and when we keep this in check, and we allow people to succeed and to prosper and to take care of their own families, we have created a nation that is the greatest experiment in civil government in the history of mankind. And you know what? I think mainstream Minnesota and mainstream America are with us. I think the people understand and believe that we are compassionate and kind and generous people, but that in fact the power in this country and the success that we've experienced is the result of the fact that we allow individuals to control their own lives, to contribute, and through the magic hand of the market create a social and economic engine that has never been seen in the history of mankind. So how that translates, folks, is when I come to this building, I have to vote in such a way that I protect your freedom and I protect your liberty, that we take care of those who are truly vulnerable and can't take care of themselves, while allowing you to keep as much as you possibly can of your hard-earned money so that you can contribute back to society and we can make this the greatest nation in the world in the 21st century and on and on. Thank you so much.